Hey, parceritos, would you like to improve your listening and your speaking with Game of Thrones? Okay, let's do it. Come on.
Are they attacking?
A single rider. A champion of Meereen. They want you to send your own champion against them.
What is he doing?
Well, if he means to...
He says that we're an army of men without man parts. He claims you are no woman at all, but a man who hides his cock in his own arms.
Ignore him, your grace. These are meaningless words.
Not meaningless if half the city you intend to take is listening.
I have something to say to the people of Meereen. First, I will need this one to be quiet. Do I have a champion?
Ente bakis arigle, misa esposa atrizes.
Dovrogos livan o agresi.
Navogeris genti seixia,
afi kinikalon kostondao. Progressive, I've won more single combats than any man alive.
Which is why you must remain by my side.
I've been by your side longer than any other days. Stand for you today as well.
You're my most trusted advisor, my most valued general, and my dearest friend. I will not gamble with your life.
I was the last to join your army. I'm not your general. I'm a member of your Queen's Guard and commander of your unsullied. My mother was a war. I come from that. Before long, I will return to that war. Kill this man for you.
Very well. You have quite an audience. Worth their while? Yes, win or lose, solves the whole situation.
Your left, look over!
You sure you don't want a horse?
No, not a horse.
Horses are faster than men.
Horses are dumber than men.
Recuerda que la proposición a en inglés significa uno o una. Single significa, es plural, o sea, uno solo. Y rider en inglés significa jinete. En este caso, un solo jinete. He says that we're an army of men without man parts. Recuerda que he es tercera persona, entonces el verbo va con S. Says. We are an army. Army es el ejército. Men es el plural de man, o sea, hombres. Without es sin. Y man parts son los genitals. they want you to send your own champions against him. They want significa ellos quieren que tú, you, send your own champions, tu propio campeón, against significa contra él. They're not meaningless. Recuerda que they're not es presente negativo. Entonces ellos no. Meaningless es una palabra compuesta por dos, donde meaning significa, valga la redundancia, y less, menos. Entonces al unir estas dos palabras vamos a obtener la frase sin sentido. Ellos no están sin sentido. First, I will need this one to be quiet. Aquí vamos a hablar un poquito sobre el futuro. El futuro con la palabra will, I will need, significa necesito this one, a este, que se calle, to be quiet. Fácil. Your Grace, I've won more single combats than any man alive. Your Grace, en este caso, se dice su señoría, porque ella es una reina, Khaleesi. I've won more single combats. Ese es el presente perfecto. Está compuesto por el pronombre, en este caso I, la siguiente palabra, el have, y el participio pasado won. Entonces sería, su señoría, he ganado más combates que ningún otro hombre vivo. Continuamos. My most valued general and my dearest friends. My most significa tú eres mi más valued, valioso general, and my most dearest friend. Dearest es un superlativo, el más querido, el más de los más. Friends, of course, pues amigos. Entonces significa mi más valioso general y mi más querido amigo. My mother was a whore. I come from nothing. My mother, por supuesto, es mi mamá. Was, pasado. A whore, es una palabra grosera. I come from nothing. O sea, I come, vengo from the nothing. Nada. Mi madre es una... vengo de la nada. Ok, parceritos, ya casi llegamos al final. Why would I want a horse? Es una pregunta. Why, W-H... ¿Por qué would I want a horse? ¿Por qué querría un caballo? Esa es la pregunta que le hace el caballero a su reina Khaleesi. Bueno, parceritos, para terminar, tenemos esta frase. Horses are dumber than men. Horses, plural de caballos, are dumber, dumber es como más tontos, por así decirlo, than men, plural de man. Entonces, los caballos son más tontos que los hombres, es lo que quiere decir.
Thank you, Farcelito, for watching my video. See you in the next lesson. Bye bye.